Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to Mac Studio 8. In this episode, I'll be demonstrating method 2 on how to create a Mac OS X Maverick 10.9 USB boot disk in just 3 easy steps. So let's get started. What you'll need: an Intel based Mac system, at least an 8GB USB disk. Make sure to make a backup copy as all data will be erased. And finally, a downloaded copy of the official public release of OS X Mavericks 10.9 available for free from the Mac App Store. Make sure to make a backup of your hard drive just in case something goes wrong. If you're like me and have two user IDs on your Mac, one as a standard user and the other as an administrator, make sure to use your administrator account before proceeding. With all that out of the way, it's time to start. Step 1. Download OS X Mavericks 10.9 from the Mac App Store, approximately 5.29 GB. After the download is complete, a pop-up window will appear. Don't press continue, but instead quit the install procedure as shown here. By default, the download is located in the Applications folder. Step 2. Insert your USB disk in an available socket and note the name.
That was easy.
Step 3. The third and final part. Prior to the official public release of Mavericks, from the developer's preview versions to the official release, the method used to create a Mavericks USB boot disk was as demonstrated on my video tutorial titled Method 1, How to Create a Mac OS X Mavericks 10.9 USB Boot Disk. But as October 22nd, 2013, things have changed. Apple has included a cool tool called Create Install Media in the public release of the Mavericks installer, which makes creating a USB disk a lot easier. Basically, without the need of using disk utility, deleting a file, and moving any folder as demonstrated in method 1 of my video. In order to create the Mavericks USB boot disk, you have to execute the Create Install Media tool from Terminal. To find out how to use it, enter the following one-line code in Terminal. I'll just copy and paste it in Terminal. This basically shows you the commands to add to the one-line code in order to create the Mavericks USB boot disk. To save time, I have already prepared the one-line command code that I used and have included it in the video descriptions below. All you need to do is copy and paste the command in a text document and edit it by replacing name of your USB with that of yours. In my case, it's Mac Studio 8. It's that simple. Now simply copy and paste the edited version of the command code in Terminal as shown here. Note, as mentioned before, the entire command code has to be entered on one line. Press enter to continue. You will now need to enter your admin password to execute the command. For security reasons, your password is not shown as you type it. After entering your password, press enter and the creation of your OS X USB boot disk will begin. The process for me took 20 minutes. I'll just time lapse it from here. And that's all, folks. OS X Mavericks USB boot disk has been created. You now have a second method for creating a Mac OS X Mavericks USB boot disk. Which method you prefer to use is entirely up to you. Both will lead to the same end result, and that is, both methods will create a Mac OS X Mavericks USB boot disk. Basically, use whichever methods you feel comfortable with. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next upcoming videos. Thanks and peace.